Hi, Bart.
Hi.
Are we doing some letters?
Yes.
Okay. Bless you. Should we show your book? So we're looking at the initial sounds, first sounds of different words.
Yeah.
Right, but what's this a picture of?
Apple.
And what does it begin with?
Ah.
Good girl. What's this a picture of?
Ball.
And what does ball begin with?
B.
B. And what's the sound?
P. 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 P.
Good girl. What's the next picture?
Cat.
And what does cat begin with?
K.
Yes. Good girl. What's this picture?
Dog.
And what does dog begin with?
D.
Duh, that's right, duh for dog. Do you know anyone who lives in this house who begins with a duh?
William.
Not Dilliam.
I went to the zoo and I saw a lion, a giraffe, a monkey, an elephant, a penguin, a frog, a camel, a monkey, another monkey, a tiger, a daddy, a caterpillar, a butterfly, a bee, and a dragon.
Animals, and it's a story about somebody just like you who decided that they'd like a pet. So, what did they do? They wrote a letter to the zoo, and that's going to be our story. Yes. So, the story is in this book. Why is this such a big book? It's big, isn't it?
We have
good. Not as big as this one. Now this is a big book so that you can all can see when I open it. So do you see what it says here? Dear Zoo. And what's this big red thing here? It's a big box and it's called a crate. And I think there's something inside. Well, shall we see? Are you ready? And we'll start. Right, we'll read this together. I wrote to the zoo to send me an... Well, That's a big crate, isn't it?
Elephant.
What colour is it?
Yellow.
What does it say here?
Very
heavy. I wonder who it can be. Shall we open the crate?
An
elephant. A big elephant. What's that? His trunk. That's the elephant's nose, isn't it? Have you got a big nose like that?
No!
Oh. Do you think he's very light or is he very heavy?
Heavy.
Do you think he's very tiny like that?
No!
Or is he big?
Big!
Big. Do you think he'll fit into your house?
No!
No. So, we'll put him back in the crate. He was too big. I sent him back. So, they sent me a... Now we can see this one, can't we? He's sticking out the top. He must be jolly tall, don't you think? Yes! Shall we see who it is? Are you ready? Shall we open it? It's a giraffe. Look how long his legs are. And look at his neck. It's very long. Isn't it? Have you got a long neck like that? No! Yes! But the giraffe's neck is very long. He's a bit tall, isn't he? The frog was too jumpy. So what shall we send? So they sent somebody in the basket. A puppy. And we've got one in this basket right here.
Oh no!
I think the puppy's perfect, don't you? I kept him. Shall we go through once more very quickly? And I want you to read it with me because I know that you know all the words. Okay? Are you ready?
Ready, William?
Here's Luke. Are you ready? I wrote to the zoo to send me a pet. They sent me an elephant. He was too big. I sent him back. So, they sent me a giraffe. He was too tall. I sent him back. So, they sent me a lion. He was too fierce. I sent him back. So, they sent me a camel. He was too grumpy. I sent him back. So, they sent me a he was too scary. I sent him back. So they sent me a monkey. He was too naughty. I sent him back.
So
they sent me a frog. He was too jumpy. I sent him back.
I wrote to the zoo to send me a pet and they sent me a elephant. And he was too big. I sent him back. So they sent me a giraffe. He was too tall. I sent him back. So they sent me a lion. I'll do the flap. You do roar. Say roar.
Roar.
He was too fierce. I sent him back. So they sent me a camel. He was too grumpy. I sent him back.
Yep, then the window glass.
So they sent me a snake. He was. Don't do the sound. He was too scary.